Thank the mighty God and Zayed about for human fraternity for this prestigious recognition which goes to all women and youth in Kenya and globally. As women, we are full of circle within ourselves. And with a little help, we can create, nurture, transform, and perform. And that help comes from our human fraternity. During my journey of transforming female gangs and women affected by sexual gender-based violence and terrorism, I had reached a dead end. I had lost hope. I begged, cried, and prayed for an opening or a breakthrough towards achieving my mission of giving them alternative languages. Your Highness, Your Excellencies, God answered my prayer and directed Zayed Award for Human Fraternity Committee to me. This honor is not about winning, but how to live and fulfill the objectives, the mission, the core values of the award. The honor is about the continuation of the process in transforming lives from 0 to 100, in being compassionate and having empathy to the less in society. This is why we work on bringing the soul of the Zayed Award for Human Fraternity to Kenya. I want people in Kenya and the whole world to know that you do not have to come to United Arab Emirates to feel the spirit of Zayed, but that the spirit of Zayed will come to you and it will touch you. This is why I promise to go in front of you. This is why I promise to go in front of you and beg Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide me to do justice to this world. Long live Zayed Award for Human Fraternity and be blessed. Thank you.
Mashallah. Shukran, mami. Bonge la speech. Nakwambia. Bonge la speech.
What an inspiring story, truly.